specimen. Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warp some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim. There won't be any merriment around the bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?
The devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.
You wear a familiar face, or should I say, a distinct lack thereof. Where did you find him, foundling? Do not answer. Just come closer. It's a simple pleasure to glimpse my beloved, even if he's truly gone. Some part of him remains with you. A small consolation, but I shall accept this mercy. Would it please your withered lips to taste my gifts once again?
They foretold a truth more terrifying. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence, and nothing in between.
Thank you.
overindulge.
They mixed droplets of tar with muddy spirits and made no promises of salvation. We drank heartily, stumbling from one camp to the next. We rutted like joyous animals in the filth.
Sip this. Sip this and... You killed the Grisha. Many died dragging that beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you blame them? The perversity of living has always been its ever-changing nature. So, then, would you like another sip?